Way to go, Freddie Wong. Giant squeak coming up. Maximum speed now, buddy, on the side. Passing the winning post, maximum speed moving up now. It's a deal around the outside heirloom. Freddie Wong is running by the villa and followed by Sky Plus, crown in my head, while Nebara Scout is running on the tail of the field. Out of straight, they travel now. Freddie Wong and moving up heirloom. Heirloom now from the outside, Lee Sibaha Falang, followed by Freddie Wong. Alang can have the top favorite maximum speed. A very close fort now, and moving forward is It's a Deal. Halfway down they travel now. Heirloom, Lee's Balang, It's a Deal now for the outside, down for the inside, maximum speed. Then 2.5 lengths in for Freddie Wong. Here comes Crown in My Head. Sky Plus next line. While Nabara Scout still running on the tail of the field, past the last 600. Is maximum speed and heirloom fighting it out for the leader. Maximum speed now takes up the running, followed by heirloom. It's a deal. Crown in my hand coming closer now. Final turn they go now. Maximum speed still in front, leads by some two lengths. Heirloom, and here comes Crown in my head, and it's a deal, but it's still maximum speed. Followed by Heirloom now for the outside and up to line. Heirloom! Close, Crown in My Head. Maximum speed, It's a Deal. Sky Plus, Freddie Wong, Nebara Scout.
Race number one, our unofficial winner, Heirloom. Numero 7, Masa Segunduan, 1, Crown in My Head. And 5 muna, maximum speed. Balikan natin mga pangyayari. Race 1, here's the replay.